Is she really a man-eater?
Tigers and polar bears are the only animals that'll hunt down a man and eat him. Big, white, but she's a jag. She's no man-eater.
He's smiling at me.
It's not a he. She's not smiling. It's a threat display. She's warning you not to mess with her baby.
Or what?
Tear the skin right off your body with her teeth and rip the flesh right off your bones.
How do you catch them?
You know, I watched them for a week. Got to know their habits. Built the blind. Did my darts in karate. Took them with my blowpipe.
What's karate?
It's a paste made from plants. Works like a drug. 30 seconds after the darts hit them, they go limp, fall into my net, paralyzed, but still conscious.
That's cheating.
Hey, it's not how you play the game. It's whether or not you win.
How come that one's not in a cage?
Well, you see, Rafi, I'm in this beat-to-shit bar on the edge of the jungle. People tell me that the Aussie that owned the parrot died, and I make the mistake of feeding it, and now I can't get rid of the goddamn thing.
Does he talk?
What's a cat say?
Meow.
What time is it?
Time to go.
What do you think of this?
Pick him up! Pick him up!
He doesn't like guns.
He's smart.
Yeah. The regular Einstein.
What's its name?
I don't know.
You should name him.
Hell no. As soon as you name it, he's yours for life.
You don't like him much, do you?
Not much.
Do you like me?
A little less than the parent.